Hello students, I'm your teacher Melissa from Shupavu291. As the KCP and KCSE exams approach, Shupavu291 would like to help you be prepared and confident enough to pass your exams. Exams are fun and would like you to enjoy them. From next week, we will bring you different teachers on Facebook Live and Instagram to help you with tips to study for your exams. The teachers will also tackle the most asked questions on Ask a Teacher that week. Don't you love having a teacher answer your questions? We are here to help you. ACPE, KCSE, or your end of term exams on Shupavu291. We have all revision papers on Shupavu291 to make you excel in your exams. How do you access revision papers? You can use any phone and you don't need an internet connection. Let's do it together. Take out your phone. Dial *291# on your Safaricom line. If you're not registered on Shupavu291, you will get a message asking you if you would like to register. Select yes. Select your class level. If you're already registered, send revise to 20851. Start getting your revision papers. It's that simple. Let's repeat the steps. Dial *291# on any Safaricom line. Select your class level. Send a message with the word revise to 20851. Start taking revision questions on Shupavu291. You can pause the paper at any point by sending pause to 20851 and resume answering the questions anytime later. What are the benefits of revising for KCPE and KCSE on Shupavu291? We'll get feedback and explanations after answering every question. So, have fun revising on Shupavu291 and ask as many questions on Ask a Teacher. Next Saturday, we will have a teacher respond to the most asked question of the week on Facebook Live and Instagram. Invite your friends to watch with you. Learning is fun with friends. Till next Saturday at 11